In any major key, there are three separate minor pentatonic scales. So in the key of G major, you have A minor, B minor, and E minor. What this means is that the top of each one of these positions has a single fret where every note is in the key of G major. That can orient you on the fretboard because you have three frets where every note is in the key. It could also work to be a hot spot for tapping.